Hello, everybody. It's the weekend, baby. Woo! I'm headed home. It's been a long day. I'm going to another business meeting that I'll be finished until Monday. So Saturday and Sunday is all mine. Hang out with some girlfriends in one of my favorite spots, which is Raleigh, North Carolina. This wonderful restaurant there that I've been hearing a whole lot about. They sell this steak that we were supposed to get when we were in Myrtle Beach, but we didn't get a chance to go. It says so great until actually you put it in your mouth, it melts. How about that? So I'm excited because I want to taste this steak. You don't even have to chew that much. Wow. Well, I hope everyone had a great day so far and looking forward for the weekend. For those who work on the weekend, really, I'm sorry. Because I'm going to enjoy mine. I just sit on the grind all week. And I put 1,050,000%. Figure that one out. So it's about me right now. This is my last meeting, getting ready to do my last business meeting for today. I am done. Then I'll go from there. I might hang out a little bit tonight. I'm not sure. But as of right now, this is where I'm at. So I just want to say hello to everybody and say that it's been great. Great getting feedback. I've gotten a lot of feedback. Some of them where, you know, they're like, okay, this is really cool. Some, you know, they have their opinion. But it's about me. It's called It's About Me. Maybe I should change my name to that. It's About Me. It's About Me. So for you all who want to do that, like I said, let me know. I'll help you get started. It's real easy. No editing. That's probably the easiest thing there is, right? Okay, then we'll take care. I'll chat with you all later. God bless. Bye-bye.